What's up, guys? This is Matt. I'm going to be bringing you this in a fast-forward setting so that we can try and finish up Silphco in installment 3 while still going through all the trainers and grinding. So this will be sped up for your convenience. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. Alright, and without further ado, let's get to it. On the ring. Thank you. would have something other than max potions over here, so let's see. Max potions. Super goldy. You're super goldy. What's up?
Let's see if you need a video.
Yeah. heal and raise from both my bubble. And we're gonna come up Subo. This ice beam is effective. Come over to Arthur here, horn attack, and horn attack. He's going to Diglett, horn attack, Poliwrath, and Onion, and Absorb, and Absorb. Alright guys, sorry. It was super late the other night, and I was trying to finish all this up, but I just couldn't go on anymore, so I had to go ahead and call it quits for the night and turn in. Before we do that, let's go ahead and come over here. We're gonna go and get ourselves healed up. And now we're on our way to an underlevel grapple battle. Coughing. We change Pokemon? No. What are we gonna do here? We're gonna Thunder Wave. Now Thunder Wave and Thunder Wave and Thunder Wave. Then Slam. Slam it. Let's slam it. Get slammed! No! 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 Sub-O, let's go! You can do it, Sub-O! Ice Beam! Come on, let's get it going. Let's finish this. Yeah. Onion's level 35. Charizard. This is gonna be level 40. Stupid. You just tossed the match. All right. Yep, bye-bye, rival. It's nice seeing you.
Ace got Clefairy. Yes. We're gonna name the Clefairy Wanda. If you can figure out why, just leave it in the comments. Don't care. You can know where it's from. You cannot. I just appreciate you guys being here. If you are at all. But here we go. The true test of power. Knowledge. Oh man. Why we gotta do you? Why are you here? We just had a round fight. We should just have to fight Giovani. But no. You gotta have somebody else. Just getting in the way. Thank goodness I'm not doing special attacks against you. Mr. Mime, on top of you being especially bulky in Gen 1, you're also very, very annoying on some things. Metronome,
Twin Needle,
no!
It's Bug! I'm a Dragon type!
Doesn't do a lot, other than poison. Thing we can do against an Articuno is Articuno. Sounds like a show to me. Prime time, boys. We got this going on. Alright. Sorry, I just hit my desk. Now it's time to face Giovani! We're going full power! Full power! And then you thought it. How were you supposed to know I was going to do that? Chansey. Let's go to Arthur. They're doing it. We're doing it. I don't know why you're using your cards back. I'm not hitting you specially. It's your a joke. You're a joke.
Yes, so there was going to be a cut there. And now we're going to save. Because there's going to be another cut.
We're back. Alright, let's come up here and get our Master Ball. Our third Master Ball of the series. Alright. And we're out of here. And if you hear that, that is a new puppy that we got. So, yay, oops, and woohoo. So he's going to be whining a lot. His name is Buster. He's a little bit of his bat.
Come here, Buster. Come here, buddy.
Yeah.
Say, hey, world. Say hi. I'm Buster. Buster, 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 Buster. Yeah. I'm Buster.
Buster?
Yeah. He is adorable. And just because we've done so many cuts of the series, I don't want, or this episode specifically, I don't want to have too much go to waste. So while we're up here in Saffron City, we're going to go ahead and get our static up here. Now we're not doing Sabrina, because we are nowhere near the level needed for that. But in order to do this quicker, we're just going to walk up beside him and talk, and walk up beside him and talk. A Bellsprout.
The Bellsprout. The Bellsprout.
Acid.
Oh no, my defense fell.
Okay, Bellsprout dead. Ba-ba Bellsprout.
Kadabra. Nope. We gonna stay in here.
No. Not the Cybeam!
Runs out, but Zerg got slammed. Zerg got slammed.
Racer grew level 36. How about that? Tentacruel. Let's go Sello. It's gonna be neutral with flying. But I should outspeed. There we go with with the fly again. Oh yeah. Let us not waste the efforts of everyone before us. Let us go forth and conquer. Dragonite! Razor! Razor! Sabo! Sabo! I said Sabo! X attack? Oh no, we're gonna Ice Beam! Yeah! Electrode? Oh no! Not like we have a ground type! Our starter! Horn tech. I am not gonna attack you specially. No, 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 take it, 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 take it. Okay. Arthur, you gave me a scare there. I'm gonna be honest with you right there. You gave me a scare. Do this. We're gonna do it right. Moltres. Ooh. I know exactly who I want to use to defeat you. His name is Hilo, our MVP.
No! Not the fire spin! The fire spin! Oh no! Buster! He got us with the fire spin. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
You're gonna use an X attack? What? Why are you gonna use an X attack? Whatever. Oh, you're going for physical moves now. All right.
Buster. Buster, no. We need to win. The attack missed. Now we go for a water god! No! No!
Come on. Just let us kill you already. I know I'm underleveled. Come on. Just give me a break and die already. Why are you going on so long? Can't let our MVP die. And we get it. We get the win, buddy. We get the win. Yes, we do. Torb, Torb, Voltorb.
Let's go, racer. Come on. No. Bye-bye. I ain't falling for that one. You screeched me twice. I am not gonna let you self-destruct. Let's Thunderwave first. Enemy closer paralyzed, it may not attack. Quamp. This is very distasteful. No! You haven't even been paralyzed once, even. You want to go that route, huh? Now you have officially made a mistake. This game has officially made a mistake. Goodbye. Goodbye, Anya. You will be sorely, sorely missed. Trio. Yes, I know you're fast. Whoopity-doo-dah. I'm also flying in ice. How are you so fast, Haunter? It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Let's go ahead and finish this off. I am the Kung Fu Master. That's it. Dodrio? No.
Ooh, I got a pony. I can have a pony.
Yes. I want the pony. Am I gonna name it?
see.
We're gonna name it Unicron. Go all the way down to box 12. I'm gonna deposit onion. Unicron. There we go. Alright, cool. So, alright, you're not that far away. I mean, 6 levels is a pretty big jump, but it's not as far as I was thinking you might be. Now that we're here, we're gonna save. While saving, I would like to thank you all for watching, if you are watching. And I'd like to say, hope you guys have a good one. Peace.